Hey guys, before we start this video, I'm going to be putting a summon at the start of this video just because they gave us a free 5-star ticket as of February the 1st. Not only that, I got another 5-star ticket for my login. So we're going to be opening that as well if it wasn't going to lag on OD player. Maybe that's a little bit too loud. I'll fix it later. Oh, wait, who is this? Okay, it's a good thing I started recording then. 3 5-stars then. Oh. Okay, cool. Neat. Neat, 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 neat. I'll take that. Nah, no, I don't want him. I'm all right. I can do well without him. Right. Let's see what we get. Before it somehow ends up like a 4-star, actually. Okay, I gotta click then. Rosa. Not really building, but she is now 75, so I might. I get it, she's 75. Thanks, game. Hi, Shammy. I actually like using her, so why not? Alright, those are my 3 5-star summons. Let me do these right quick since they're all 10 soul summons. Which is actually pretty neat for them to do. 10 water shards. How many for this? Dark shards. And wind shards. Nice. I'll definitely take those because I'm low on water and wind. Dark, I have so much of. Mostly just because I'm waiting for Soul to come out. So, yeah, I'm going to throw every last single one of them into Soul. Let's even see how much I have before I actually start the second part of this video. Come on, hurry up. God damn it, this game. Alright. Ah, actually, pretty decent amount. That's the same amount I had for Rosa. All I need is 4 more shards and I can easily get him to 75. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Now I'm gonna start up the second part of the video. Of the Sacred Stone video. So yeah, peace. Episode 7. Alright. Oh, you want me to get it 4 in one go? Alright, it's time to add Minerva into the group and change her to her theory. Might grab you. So many characters I need to work on. So little resources, though. I mean, snipers are pretty much outclassed until they get like an enhance or something. I take my girl Tiona. I gotta protect her. Alright, let's lower them.
Watakushi, yousha wa dekimasen wa.
probably the best keeping her, keeping him right there. I know this won't do much damage, but that will definitely kill those two. Alright, she's all the way over there. Hold up. And those two don't really need it. I guess they'll help. Damn it. I should have kept back a little bit further. And that's fine. You would put it right there. Fuck off. I can't get it anyway. What was the reward for that? Oh, what am I worried about that for? Not like I need that. Never mind. I'll just come back if I ever need the character. Oh, damn. There we go. Really? No. Don't tell me they are. Evasive towards. I fucking knew it. I thought to myself that that must be the fucking thing. Get out of here. Because no way both of those were going to miss at the same time off of that. You guys are really trying. Hard as hell, aren't you?
あなたは知りがないのよ。
Really? More? Oh wow, she can't counter from over there. That sucks. Yeah, there will be none of that charming crap over here, sir. You can go ahead and get away from me with that. Yeah, keep wasting it. That's fine. Okay. Minerva, go right here. Thank you. He probably attacked Roxanne. Oh, or her. Or him, that could happen too. Damn, I couldn't even get over there to heal you. Probably lost a run off that. Maybe. Yeah, I did. Because I can't even reach up there to her. Damn, dude, chill. Like, holy shit. Yeah, they're probably dead before that even gets off. Okay, never mind. Yeah, there was no way I was going to save that. We're going to be able to save it. I'm fine with using some gems. Just because I can just nuke over here then. And kill her. There we go. Would have been able to do that, but Archer kind of blocked me for that. Jeez, this video is about to be 2 hours long. That's what happens when the Sacred Stone events come out. It takes 2 hours just to finish if you're reading the story. But alright, let's keep going. Alright, so episode 8. All I really care about is that shield. I'll take that any day. Boop. Where is... There she is. Sometimes I just like having Michael on the team. Especially when we start to get into like status effects and stuff like that. Just to be safe. She gonna have to catch these hands. Let's go, Fury. You and me. On a date. What? God damn it. What were we talking about? Oh, defeat Fury. Okay, cool. I can do that. There's Fury all the way up there. Now there's no more BS obstacles in a way. Okay, so either way it goes, if I go this way, I'm gonna get hit. And they have mages that hit without charging. Yeah, let's just go for a charm. Oh, wrong one. I know what you guys are about to do. Oh wow, they locked Michael. That's gonna be troublesome. Because Michael's the only one who's gonna be able to stop that. Wait, can he still use vaccine? That'd be amazing if he can. It's not like an actual attack or anything. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, okay, we're good. Teh. Perfect. I don't have the defender, thank God. Alright, we're gonna sit here. Really, you idiot? How can you be that stupid? Why would you free the damn spearmen? Literally the only fucking charmed unit. This is why I hate using NPCs in my team. Because they act so stupid. Jeez. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Maybe I should just charm the one in the back. Clearly she won't go for that one, right? Nah, she totally won't go for that one. Next, you know, fuck it, dude. Nah, I'm just gonna kill this guy. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, she makes me wanna fucking fight her. Just for that, I just might throw hands with her. I wouldn't even mind if she died at this point. It's gonna be his turn soon. Yep. That's fine. I mean, I wouldn't go that way if I were you, but all right. Feel free to go that way. You idiot. Why do you choose to be that stupid? Please, tell me. Why? I hate NPCs. I really do now. Thanks for making me hate him even more. Jesus Christ. Hey buddy, what are you doing? Where are you going? NPCs, dude. Fucking NPCs. Every time. I didn't even need to bring the extra units too. Good. So now we get to see the last member in the last two episodes. This is episode 9, right? Why? Yeah, this is episode 9. No, don't you dare. Fuck it. As long as I pass, I don't care. I'm using whatever I want. I'll use revise to get through this shit. Like I said, as long as I survive and get through this crap, I don't care. I don't care. I mean, I wouldn't know because I don't see animations like that. They don't put animations inside of the Sacred Stone or any other event. Only the story. And the story doesn't even have too much of that. I'm pretty much going to this night over here. Gonna have some kind of random attack that I won't like. I just sat there and said, fuck it. I guess mine was built enough to kill these guys. Never mind. I wasn't thinking it was, for some reason. Oh, that's one of those undead dudes. Wow, okay, really? Nobody's gonna move? You're gonna be that much of a little shit? Like, damn, dude. He's like, nah, dude, I ain't moving. Not from here. Alright, fine. Why? Why would you go that way? Sir, we're literally right here. Where are you going? Are you literally gonna make us chase you? Don't be the guy who likes to be chased, please. Thank you. You're not gonna be that guy anymore. Let's say, where are you aiming? I'll say one of them probably did. It'd be aight. Don't really care about the no death thing. Like I said before, don't have the character, don't care about some of those objectives. I'll just go back and do them later. I'm not in a rush. There we go. Ah, screwed a no diff. Alright, so we got more gold, if anything. More gold is what I like to see. Alright, last one without a mercenary. No devs, only a water unit, don't care. So, before we continue on, well, actually, you guys will see that in the next episode. But yeah, I basically split up these two up, and so this will be up on the next day because it's already hit like an hour, like 2 hours and 37 minutes. Okay, well then. So, defeat all enemies. You just gonna throw me out like that, huh? I don't even know this fucking character. I already know if I do that, that's probably gonna be a mistake. Let's evasion up. Damn, dude, that evasion does not do anything. What trash evasion? Next time I'll just lead off with it. Fuck. Jesus Christ. That evasion is terrible. Ultima can evade better. Oh, they put him over here. Perfect, actually. Oh, if I sit right there, they're gonna do what I think they're gonna do. Those are some nice spearmans you have there. Be ashamed if something happened to them. Pretty sure she'll get paralyzed for now. Oh, or not. Never mind.
これで終わるわけないでしょ。
That's not even worth it. Just do this instead. That shit's kind of a waste of space anyway. Not even gonna lie to you. She was pretty much in the way, if anything. Don't care about the no deaths. Nice try, though. Nice try. There we go, you got the whole team. There we go. Gonna try and put the Aurang Sand. My jewels! How would you do such a thing? You bully. Wait, what? She's still alive? Let's do Tranquilizer. Probably just should have focused on the other one. Why are there so many enemies? Come on over. You son of a bitch. Why do you do this? They should count as undead, right? Yep, I figured. You should be able to one-shot him after this. There we go. Oh, probably better to use something a lot stronger. Almost just stopped right there. Oh my god, dude, just fucking die already. There's a limit of how much a man can take for you guys to keep respawning. For the love of god, just stop. Thank you. Swear to god, if another one pops up, I'm throwing hands. That's all you need to know. Jesus Christ. Just non-stop going back and forth just to kill these guys. Thank you, that's all I wanted. Get my freaking lion swords. The extra dungeon's gonna at least be as long. I wouldn't even doubt it. Alright, so yeah, we have an extra dungeon too. I doubt we can do it. Oh, this is where all their gears are. You just farm them in one place. The fuck? Continues aren't allowed. Wow, it's just the normal extra dungeon too. What the fuck? Okay then. I guess we can do that. They didn't say anything about not bringing a mercenary, so I guess I'll just go ahead and grab one of these and change one of these out and put in one of these and take out these. Yeah, okay. I don't know if I want to take. I'm gonna take out one of these, then I'm just gonna leave it that. I bet you they have a counter for it. They've been trying to counter Roxanne for a while now, in each stage. Excuse me. I wouldn't be surprised if they do it in this. Knockback. God, there's a fucking mandrake over here. Of course. Why wouldn't there be a mandrake?
よ、行きますよ。
But she is human, right? Pretty sure she is. Yep, human. No game, I would appreciate if you would stop auto-targeting. And that's the most annoying thing, is just witnessing you auto-target. And I gotta deal with it. Just kill that. Jeez. Okay, yeah. I don't know why you jumped in the middle of that, but alright. Weird flex. Ah, I can't reach her. That was interesting to try. Can't push me back from right there, can you, bitch? Oh, you fuck. Get poisoned. Oh yeah, I'm coming over there for you. I cannot wait. But first, let's get rid of these guys. So basically just bringing attackers is fine. Actually, I'm gonna just stay right here. Oh, okay then. That was a lot easier than I thought it was. And I did not expect myself to get the 3 kills. Sweet. Goddamn. I was totally not thinking about getting that, but shit, it worked out. Well, guys, that's all. So yeah, when you see this will be part 2. So, hope you guys enjoyed. I don't think there's anything else. I hope not. Then I have to make a third video on that. So, yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything else. Thank fucking God. Gotta go over there and do that. Yeah. Nothing new, thank God. But, I'll see you guys on the next one. Until then, peace out. Oh, well, damn. This must be a lot more fucked up than what I'm thinking. Huh. Okay. Guess it's not as fucked up as we thought. It's getting interesting. Savage. Hope she ain't for the knee. I actually like Fury's design a little bit though. It actually looks pretty nice. Damn, I can see why they call her Fury.
そうですね。
Damn, they're putting a lot of faith in Soul. Soul must be one of those ideal type people for sure. The one with a huge dream and powerful people behind him. Nah, I doubt she's going out like that.
黙りなさい。 諦めてください。
It's funny because all these places and all the characters are pretty much showing their places where they originated. So she's showing a lot of pride, if anything. If you guys have actually paid attention to the characters, like personality. Oh, this is Cannon's turn. Well, damn. So we still have, like, I think 2 more episodes too. So I'm guessing this is where they met the other character. Ah, my girl, Amira. Almira would still be my girl, but she definitely needs a boost now. Well then, that was quick. I'm pretty sure everybody has by now. I mean, it was also her country, though. Where the hell did the random blur come from on my glasses? Yes, that's gonna be the best I can get into. I am done. Well, I'll just clean them now while I'm reading a story. I mean, they killed a whole bunch of people, so. I just cleaned out the side just to be safe. Chakra, so they're ninjas. I knew it. That explains Jin. What, somebody remembered his name? I can't believe it. I thought he was one of those extra characters that nobody will remember. Yeah, and a little bit is still in the present, though. Damn, is this as long as just as the first story? Yeah, I'm gonna have to separate these two into two different parts, because uploading like a 2-hour video and editing and rendering that would probably be the worst case scenario. I'll probably upload the second part tomorrow. Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. People will be fine. Yeah, then they corrupted one of your friends, they kill pretty much everyone. Oh, Almira. Really, fam. You have to be that much of a bitch.
ちょっと。こんなもの?
Why does all of them have to be like just fast? Is that all they have going for them is just speed at this point? Because mostly we've all just been oohing and eyeing at their speed. Damn. Yeah, damn. A lot of trash talking there. You act like you're the only one with Twin Blade. Alright, the team's carry, somewhat, is here. Even though she was always late for everybody else's death, she's here this time. She made it on time. She learned her lesson. Ah, so you heard all of that part? So you were just there watching them. Damn. No. She feeling all big and bad after her fucking job plus. Okay. I see.
ざけんじゃないわよ。
Yeah, see what a job plus is getting you now? Oh god, now we have to hear her life story and they play the piano too. God damn it. Damn. Nick, bro, what? Excuse me? But then again, she is always slow and always coming at the last moment. For sure. Like, she is always fucking late. She was late to this. She was like, late to, what's his name? I'm just gonna call it Mon's. She was late to Mon's death and shit to save him from using this shit. She was late to a lot of things, alright? What? Right? Hold on.
ごめんなさい。
Damn. I know, if it came to beauty, like facial wise, I would take her if anything. Just saying. Rip. Well, that's two of the members. Well, actually three of the member. Wait, no. Well, that's two of the members killed. No, three, because Veer. I totally forgot about Veer. Yeah, so you just decide to pop up there in the flesh. And there's Soul. Wait, what is he did what? Huh? Oh. Damn. Well, this is gonna get interesting. I mean, you could say the same thing for her, though. See, that's what you get for being cocky as soon as you get the job plus, bro. That's what happens to them all. As soon as they get the job plus, they just get out of hand. Get it? Oh. Stepping over some boundaries. Need to calm myself. Yeah, he does seem pretty greedy for sure. Damn, Toad. No, not Amira. Leave my girl alone.
Oh.
Damn. Well then.
She got murked. I feel bad for those who really enjoyed that character, and it was their favorite character.
But you know, the Alchemist Code likes to kill off a lot of characters, so I wouldn't be surprised if they kill off Ultima soon. Then I'm gonna be sad. Don't worry, I'm gonna follow down the same route as you guys someday. Whatever comes, whichever episode follows behind. Yep. No shit. Totally didn't know that. Your despair continues. You jerks. Swear it's gonna get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.